before I start the salute to anyone who hates this show. Please respect my opinion. Anyways, enjoy. Father of the Pride? Wow, this show rocks. This show is about this family of white lions and they like to go on awesome adventures together. Larry is amazing. He reminds me of Larry Koopa from Super Mario. Kate is an awesome mother. She reminds me of Kate from Arthur. Sarmoti is a good friend to Larry. Snack is a funny meerkat. Sierra is pretty, even though she can be mean sometimes. And Hunter is cute. And the other characters like Chutney the Elephant and others, well, they're awesome too. The animation is great. The characters and voice actings are good. And the theme song is so awesome. And I heard this show was going to get rebooted. If it does, I will be so thrilled. It's too bad that the show got canceled. Even though I watched only one episode, I think the show was pretty good in my opinion. Anyways, I don't know who likes or hates this show, so I'm gonna leave it be. So, Father of the Pride rocks, and so does The Simpsons. The Samsonansis sucks. End of salute.